An aggressive coyote in northern New Jersey attacked two people and a dog this weekend, including a 13-year-old girl. Authorities from the South Mountain Reservation in Essex County say they were separate attacks that happened over the span of a few hours. This morning, authorities were still searching for the coyote and told hikers to leave the area. A woman and a teenager are expected to be okay, but were told the dog was badly injured.